from the start, we rush up towards the sandy boat corner, which is a very vital corner. It's a very fast corner. We drop a gear, go through there at about 90 miles an hour, up the hill, changing into fourth gear, trying to straighten out the hill. It's a bit of a wiggle woggle. We come to the crest of the hill, we've got to start braking very shortly just before we get there, and then drop a gear into third to go around into the casino square. We try and hug the curb very, very tightly there, more or less arrive into the square, a bit broadside. It's all very spectacular just at that point, and then switch over immediately onto right lock, and the car gets very light as it goes over the hill, down past the tip-top to the next right-hander, where I normally keep to the centre of the road. We then chuck it round this right-hander, and a very short, sharp squirt in second gear down to the station hairpin, down into first. Sometimes the tyres lock up here, under brake in the front. Run round the first gear corner, very sharp acceleration there, up into second. Second gear around the next right-hander, then another hard squirt of throttle down to the waterfront. Drive right out up onto the pavement, as close to the wall as we can get. Accelerate up from second into third, into fourth, into the tunnel, through the tunnel, very fast corner here, out of the tunnel into a blaze of sunshine, and we're in fourth gear. We reached the highest speed on this particular part of the circuit. Down towards the chicane, a very fast left and right here, along the waterfront, towards the tobacconist corner, drop into third gear, braking hard, up the ramp, through tobacconist, right close to the wall, accelerating way up into fourth gear, long past the back of the pits towards the gasworks hairpin. Drop right from fourth into first, took around and accelerate away from up to second, up to third, bent back towards Sandoval again.